Hi, and welcome back. So, I decided to play Candleman, which is a puzzle platformer? Something like that? Yeah, and you play as a little candle. Man. Thing. So, yeah. Options? Let me see here. Controls. Burn, jump, and move. Wow, that is simple. We can figure that out. Clear. Oh no, we don't have to do that. Let's start a game. Oh, we. A little candle went and fro. Huh. Okay. So there's chapters. Went to and fro. Huh. That is cute.
Alone in the darkness, a little candle burns.
Can't hear shit.
He looks at himself curiously. Why do I burn?
Yeah, that's a good question. Why do we move?
Am I different?
Are you in the Beast Castle? Huh. Okay, so there's no. Oh. What is this? Aha! Okay, so objectives is finding candles. I can do that. Okay, if I hold the button down, everything is fine. Oh wait, I am burning myself out. Oh, that's not good. What did this do for me? Well, it kind of makes sense, doesn't it? Because, well, I'm a candle. Oh, shit! And I have lives! Gotcha! See you down there. Okay, three more. Oh, that looks like the exit. What's this? Oh. Aha. I'm a genius. Nothing else over here. Where's the last two? Not there. Wait, do I have to do this again? Ah, no. No, no, no. Okay. Doesn't it look like there's something down there? No. Well, if we can go back, it's not a problem. We can always return. Let's see what this is. See, we're missing two candles. Let's try to continue. And then... Yeah, we can go back. Okay. His tent of flame stole through the dark. Is it a candle? That's candle two. I see a big boy over there. Be a checkpoint. Candle three. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I see it up there. Aha! Can I walk on that? Aha! This is a cute and chill game, actually. The path before him cold and sharp. Okay, so it's like little poems if you collect all the candles. Okay, now we kind of have to go back to this one. We have to find the last two. But I also have to find them in one go? Okay. So that was one. Okay, take that one. So what we figure out from the last level is that you can actually walk on chains. So maybe that was the missing thing on this one. This one. Wasn't that one here? What was it? Wasn't it here in the back? Am I an idiot? Oh, there it is. I don't really see anything up there. This is back. There's a candle. How do I get up there? That was just a pit. I still can't. I keep on trying to steer the camera angle. Also, are the candles actually burning down? Oh, they are. Shit. Is that bad? Where's the last one? I don't see it anywhere. Like no sneaky hints or anything. Huh. There? Maybe? If there isn't up there? Don't think so. Nope. Ah, I see you. Got it. And now to the exit. Aha! A little candle went to and fro on the tattered ship, burning all alone. Oh, yeah. All he wandered the shivering decks. Oh boy. Okay, what's going on here? Candle back there? Well, I see something over there. Oh, it is here. I was jumping. Did I just make this? cool way to play with dark levels. Yay! Let me up. Four. Oh, this looked like crap. Okay. Everything is just swinging around. Five, we need the last one. I still can't steer the camera around. I have a feeling I need that one down there. Where is it? Aha! I was right. See, that's what I mean about hints. Because I could just have jumped to the end, not a problem. But then why would they have that one? All alone he wandered the shivering decks, without purpose or aim, he trekked and he tracked. Well, he wobbled, that's what he did. At last he reached the grand iron gate.
Okay.
I see water. The water doesn't really hurt me. Except for that water. That's bad. Well, there's 8 here again. Wait, there's something out there, isn't it? Maybe not. What's over here? Nothing. Okay. Sinking. God damn it. That's how I get up there. Four. Let's grab that one. Oh shit, that was a hole right there. Okay, what candle is over there somewhere? Oh, this is creepy. I'm getting off. That's a good idea. as a candle. Aha! Is that two candles I see there? It is! So it want me to press this one? This one? A square? And this one. Huh? Am I missing something here? Press the combination. What's the problem? Nani? Door? I did random. I don't know. Well, the candle is full now.
Captivated by an illuminated new world, he wonders what has brought the abandoned ship back to life. And what mysteriousness lights the way ahead.
Oh. At last he reached the Grand Iron Gate. A voice from beyond called him closer to the fate. To fate. So that was chapter one. That was not bad. Maybe I should just take like one chapter at a time. That's kind of fitting. So I think I'm going to stop here for now. And then I'll get some breakfast. So in the meanwhile, thanks for watching. Take care. Have fun. And see ya.